It's probably not surprising that the bulk of the questions that came in on Facebook over the last week or so related to the crisis in Syria and the urgent refugee situation that is unfolding because of that crisis. And in fact, we approached the UN General Assembly high-level week in the midst of the largest refugee crisis the world has seen since World War II. There are 7 million men, women, and children who are displaced inside of Syria, and an additional 4 million who are refugees scattered throughout the region. And the magnitude and duration of this crisis obviously has stretched the global response thin. We are going to use the advent of the meetings in New York that start later this week that will involve countries from around the world for important high-level discussions on this crisis, both the humanitarian aspects of the crisis as well as the political aspects of the crisis. And just as we did when the Ebola crisis was unfolding before us last year, we want to take every opportunity we can to use these meetings strategically and to use the opportunity that they happen to present by all of us being in New York to really make some progress on these issues. We plan to focus on 4 themes as the United States this year. One is peace and security, another is countering violent extremism, another is development, and another is climate change. And if you look at the refugee crisis that is unfolding and the continued crisis posed by the conflict inside of Syria, in fact, I think they just highlight how important it is for us to address these themes as well as breakdowns and weaknesses in the humanitarian system. And we'll be looking to do that as we head up to New York later in the week.